Yo, what is up guys, it's Lil CB Gaming, and today we're doing another video on it, on, you know it, you love it, The Rising. Today we're going to do some more, you know, the bloods, kill them, get the loot, kill some more, get their loot, and so on, so on. Today we're going after Morian, the Storming Matriarch. Now I just need to, if we go with the blood trails leading me here. Yeah. Yeah guys, me and my father have planned that we should wait till it's about to become night to actually start doing the V-Bloods, because we keep nearly dying when I'm trying to do them while there's sun. So we have found our error and corrected it. Oh no. Come in. Okay, me.
Blood sustains.
Sanguine regeneration.
Let's do this, y'all. Got it. Don't kill this one, I need its blood.
My blood restore my health.
Sanguine regeneration.
From my veins, I rejuvenate.
Let's do this. First, we're killing the little minions. It was already out.
My blood, restore my body.
Well, I'm dead.
It's not the end.
I am coming! Everyone like and subscribe so I can get there faster, okay? Capiche? Good. Oof. I'll wait for you there then. Miss me.
My veins, I rejuvenate.
Onwards. Okay. Well, I'm dead. I'm dead.
This cannot be the end.
I am. God's sake. Okay. I'm nearly there. Yeah. I'm here, I'm in the arena. Break a spine! Well, that was easy. Drink her blood. Nom nom nom.
Taste of knowledge.
Next. You're not gonna like this, Dad. Henry Blackbrew, the doctor.
Sanguine regeneration.
Yeah, map, teleporter, let's go. I'm going to the teleporter so we can teleport there. The area where the guy is. Oh, Gloomrot North. Yeah, no, it was. Yeah, that's why I asked if you wanted to do him so I could get the thing. Anyway, guys, let's go fight Henry Blackbrew the Doctor. We're going to be traumatized because this guy is kind of OP. Some of his attacks can one-shot. Oh yeah, guys, if you're wondering how my father beat him, let's just say he had some help from me. I'm at the wrong one, aren't I? Wait, no, it's saying I'm nearby. Yeah. Oh, come on, why am I being attacked? Oh no. I know, I'm killing the enemies. Okay guys, let's do this. But just so you know, if you try beat this guy on a low level, you will have PTSD.
veins, I rejuvenate.
Let's go in. Fight me, Henry.
Let me now.
Hey, I've just noticed that this guy looks like the guy, the final boss in Remnant.
The fruit of my hand. The power of God at my fingertips.
Yeah.
At your peril. Behold, the fruits of science.
Yeah.
Try me now. The end of vampire time begins with you. Behold, the fruits of science. The power of God at my fingertips.
Oh, hail nah!
Marvel at my genius! Don't touch me, vampire insect! Not magic, but science. I have ripped the lightning from the sky itself! Try me now.
Attack! You hurt my father, I hurt you!
I cannot go on.
Oh! That was a lot easier than I thought it'd be.
Maybe you will succeed. I feel stronger.
Ooh, ancestral longbow. Not bad indeed. But that's useless to me. Go back to Meek. Okay, guys, if you do not know, that guy gives us the final research thing. Yay, more torture, you might be saying. Yes, indeed, more torture. So, guys, we're just going to go back real quick and make it. I need that blood. Give me your blood, you big fat bear. Thank you. Anyway, going back to base. Okay, production, research, Athenkin. So schematics, reinforced plan. Okay, what do I need for it? Okay, dark silver. wood. Other wood. Schematics. Pristine leather and reinforced planks. Okay. Just gonna... Okay, guys, we've made it. Now I'm just gonna go downstairs, grab some of our, you know what they are. Actually, no, you probably don't. We need the schematics to get random research on it. Anyway, just gonna go back up and discover two things. Okay, we got dread. We've got dread plate gloves and distinguished carpet collection. Wow, so very helpful. I'm being sarcastic. Oh yeah, guys, we also picked up a lot of books. My Sanguine Reaper. Sweet, now I'm gonna figure out how to make that Sanguine Reaper. Cause I want my Sanguine Reaper. Dark Silver Reaper and Gold. Jiminy Mother. Okay, it looks like we need to do the next boss so I can get my Sanguine Reaper. Lovely. Anyway, Matt. Yeah. Okay, we have Matka, the whatever her name is. Or should I go for Azrael the Sunbringer, because I kind of want my gold. Never mind, we'll just go in order. Okay, Oh yeah, I think we tried fighting her. And then we got wrecked. I shall teleport there. Yep. Okay. Oh yeah, it's already on. Onwards, my dudes. Well, say that to past us who got wrecked. My father just said she isn't that hard. And I said, tell that to past us who got wrecked. Anyway, I'm fighting her. Past us! I'm a pig! Why a pig of all things, though? You could have turned me into a cockroach, but you chose to turn me into a pig. I'm not complaining. Get me out of this pig form! Run, run, run. Why can't I sing this?
Veins of the world sing.
I am. Oh no, I'm a pig. Yeah, well, I'm dead. Wait for me there. Okay. Okay, nearly there. I'm here. Oh, I'm a pig! Get me out of this pig form. I'm not complaining, but still. Oh, thanks. Okay, I'm running around.
Things of the world sing.
Oh, not the pig form again. This is where I die.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm dead, I'm dead. Come on! I am here! Don't fret, my good sir! Oh! Back in the attack.
Flames of the world.
Boom. In a give us your blood.
It's coming.
Knowledge acquired.
Feel that later. Okay, next boss. Terroclaw the Ogre. Yeah. Yeah. Why, the yard. Yeah. Okay. Missed me, loser. Loom, loom, loom. Aha, loom. Advanced loom. Reinforced planks and silk. Don't worry, we have enough. Okay, so we have loom and reinforced planks. So, wood. Where's the reinforced planks? Wait, I think I left them in the bag. I'll go grab them. The bag I dropped when I died. Anyway, guys, I'm just gonna grab the reinforced planks from my bag. Yeah, I got him. Yoink. Yeah, just gonna teleport back to base, y'all. Yeah, let's just teleport back and make this loom. There we go. Advanced loom created. So we need ghost rooms and the woolly yarn. Oh, oh yeah, I have it. But all the yarn. And we need the red stuff. I'll go grab him. Yeah, I'll grab it. Boom. Okay, north. So he's north, so I'm guessing either in Dunley Farms or Finger. Oh. Oh, yeah. No, I don't think so, because I'm going in the ice area and it's saying to keep going forward. Well, there's like a curve in it. Oh, can you mark it up if you know where it is? Okay. Okay. My father's telling me to go to a way gate, so guess that's what I'm doing. But guys, I hope you've been having a good time watching me and my father actually dominating these V-Bloods. Nearly. I'm here. I'm at the way gate. looking for it. Mark it again for me. Oh, eh. So I'll teleport near there. I have a Hallowed Mountains way gate. Yeah. Onwards, guys, let's keep going. Then we can kill that big freak. And it's taking forever to find. I know I have. Yo, I see hoof prints. What the hell? I found him. This thing looks like a bleeding skull crawler. Get a quick heal on.
Restore my body.
Oh! Yeah, I forgot. That's why I've been getting wrecked. Let me out. Okay. I'm dead.
This cannot be the end.
We did well, though. We nearly killed him. Guys, you know, I actually thought we were going to do that deathless. Yeah, you have. Never mind. Hello there, father. You have not gone the wrong way. Sorry for judging you. Anyway, guys, let's go break his horns off and use his little hooves as ornaments. Ooh. You can... That thing is thick. Oh no. Bruh! Leave me alone!
Sanguine regeneration.
I'm sorry that your wife left you, but jeez, leave me alone! You don't need to take out the divorce papers on me! Right, he keeps just going for me. I can't move.
Sanguine regeneration. My blood restore my body.
I know I have. Miss me. I'm dead. You're dead. You're dead. I'm trying. I can't move. Nearly there. Come on! I'm here! I'm here! Yeah, that was a warm welcome, wasn't it? Yeah, guys, the video might end by itself, so I hope you enjoyed. Remember to like and subscribe, and hit that notification bell if you want to see any more little CB content. Peace, my dudes. Well, no, not right now, but potentially soon. Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, guys, the video's gonna end in 5 seconds, so peace, my dude.